We start with late-breaking news. A homeowner is digging through charred rubble after flames swept through his property.
The fire sparked at Southeast 95th and Dobbs. And Weekend Morning anchor Maggie Stokes joins us live on this story. Maggie, why was the fire so hard to contain?
Well, Anita, firefighters say the lack of fire hydrants in the area is causing a big problem for these firefighters in this rural area. They believe the fire was started by a wood-burning fireplace that was ignited this flame. That was in the garage. Now, several cars burned there, and the flames quickly spread toward the nearby mobile home. When firefighters first arrived, they searched the home after hearing reports someone could be inside. Luckily, everyone did make it out okay. Firefighters had to haul in water a few times. They even ran out, but eventually they contained the fire, not before it damaged parts of that mobile home, though. And firefighters say this isn't the first time they've had a problem in this rural area. In fact, in this area, there are no fire hydrants to be found there. So we'll keep you up to date on this story live in the newsroom right now. Maggie Stokes, Eyewitness News 5.